Samantha McConnell is anything but traditional. That's the last traditional thing you'll remember. Actually, they have gorgeous voices. They're most noted for their stylistic approach to pop songs. They're going to do a song from 1959, Love Potion Number 9. And they're going to sing it differently tonight than that other song before publicly. They've assigned solos to themselves. In fact, I don't think I need to even be up front in front of them. I'd like to acknowledge right now their very fine accompanist, Ms. Marsh, Bethany Marsh.
I want to make sure you know I take no